an apartment. Randy just married me so I could get into the country.
Yeah, but you still gotta make the marriage look legit. Those INS people are tough. They took away our Filipino busboy last week. Poor little guy tried to hold him off with a dirty mop and a feisty crab.
Well, I would like a new place. Where I am now is a little cramped. What do you think, Randy? Do we need to get an apartment together?
What do you think, girl? Do we need to get an apartment with Catalina?
I think she means just the two of you. You know, since you're married now, just you and Catalina.
Just me and Catalina?
Yes, I'd like to do it, please.
Ding dong, my witness is dead. Witness is dead. Witness is dead.
I wasn't sure how to cross the dead guy off my list, so I went to Hamrick's funeral home to find out when his funeral was going to be. Maybe someone there could tell me what I could do for Josh. Excuse me, Mr. Hamrick? Mr. Hamrick?
He's a heavy sleeper. Let me try to wake him up.
I'm just pulling your leg. He's dead.
I'm Mr. Hamrick.
What's a dead guy doing watching a football game?
Well, that's what we do here at Hamrick's. We don't do any of those stiff-in-the-box viewings like those Nathanville hacks. No, here we specialize in what I call the living tableau. We show them doing what they loved in life. Last week, I had a gangbanger tagging a dumpster. It looked so real. The rival gang came in and shot him again.
Wow, that is so cool. Earl, when I die, can you dress me up like an astronaut? But put me on a chair couch like that guy. I don't want to go up in space. People die up there.
So, how can I help you? When are you sick?
We're here to find out when Josh Martin's funeral is.
Josh Martin? Oh, the retractable bed kid? Nobody claimed his body. He's not going to have a funeral.
That's terrible.
Excuse me. Are those potato chips real, or are they dead, too?
I wanted to get ideas on what I could do for Josh, so I went to talk to his neighbors.
Dead? I love that guy. He was my hero. I never see anybody accomplish so much with just hooks for hands.
I think we're talking about a different guy, but thanks anyway. I knocked on every door in the building and even went by his work, but no one seemed to know anything about him.
Here's an apartment that's pretty cheap.
Randy, we're not renting any apartment where they ask girls to send in pictures to prove